Team Marissa with under a minute to go trying to take the lead before halftime, but they didn't account for Samir Croley battle. Fresh cookies!